Tupac and Lil Mark. I guess it's that. Ooh, oh.
The best I can do.